morning, 67 degrees. Today is Wednesday, August the 23rd. I'm Lee Harris.
Morning.
Hey, kiddo.
I love you.
It's my first time on a commuter train. What about you?
Every day, last 10 years.
10 years? You must know everyone on this train.
I'm sorry, have we met?
No, I'm Joanna.
Michael.
I study human behavior. My job is to answer one basic question.
What's that?
What kind of person are you? Let's do an experiment. What if I asked you to do something that could profoundly affect an individual on this train?
I don't understand.
Someone on this train does not belong. All you have to do is find them. In the bathroom, there is $75,000. That money is yours if you do this one little thing.
I thought this was hypothetical.
You have until next stop to decide. What kind of person are you?
I am not gonna do this. You're trying to set me up.
No one forced you to take that money.
What do you want from me?
It's just one little thing.